Not every calibration is the same. There are differences which become apparent in the procedures and certificates issued. WIKA offers factory calibration and calibration in accordance with ISO 17025. The main difference is that the calibration in accordance with ISO 17025 completely guarantees the traceability of the test item to the national standard. This means that the deviation from the standard has been documented for each individual level in the test chain. Other possible sources of error, such as the hysteresis or the repeatability, are measured and documented together with the deviation. From this, the expanded measurement uncertainty is calculated. Through a larger number of test series and validated test procedures, only calibration in accordance with ISO 17025 ensures traceability. Thus, it is more precise and, unlike the factory calibration, internationally recognized. The certificate issued reflects this. With a factory calibration, the certificate is limited to the deviation of the test item from the reference. In addition, with a calibration in accordance with ISO 17025, many more key figures are determined and the expanded measurement uncertainty is developed graphically. Thus, the calibration in accordance with ISO 17025 is recognized worldwide by all operators. In many cases, this type of calibration is even compulsory. In order to ensure the high standards internationally, our calibration laboratories are audited regularly. When it comes to the question of whether a factory calibration is sufficient for your application, or whether a calibration in accordance with ISO 17025 is appropriate, we will be happy to advise you.